Now, USA Gymnastics has ended a five-year legal dispute with survivors of the Larry Nassar sexual abuse scandal after agreeing to a $380 million settlement. The fight for justice, though, isn't over, with lawyers indicating that they would continue to push for action against officials who failed to investigate the abuse over the years. Former team doctor Larry Nassar was accused by over 300 women of sexually abusing them under the guise of medical treatment and when employed by the USA Gymnastics as well as the Michigan State University. Nassar was convicted on multiple counts of sexual abuse in 2018 and sentenced to over 300 years in jail. The survivors, which included Olympic champion Simon Biles, Ali Reisman and Michaela Maroney, among others, had sued USA Gymnastics and the United States Olympic and Paralympic Committee for allowing the abuse to continue despite cries of help over the years. Michigan University earlier agreed to a $500 million settlement with victims in May 2018, and the $880 million overall figure is the largest settlement figure involving a single perpetrator in a sexual assault case. Now, this is not the end of the legal battle. The team behind the survivors confirming that they would battle on to hold others accountable as well. A report from the United States Justice Department's Inspector General earlier this year criticized the handling of the investigation by FBI agents. No action has been taken against those agents who mishandled the initial complaints, which allowed Nassar to continue abusing gymnasts under his care. The Department of Justice plans to bring cases against those investigators, and the survivors want criminal charges to be brought against officials who were part of the U.S. Olympic Committee at the time. Vyond is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.